Okay, say you're not ready.
Oh, my bad. Oh, how am I ready? I'm ready. I'm sitting there like, how do I ready? I don't know how.
It's just been a while, people. It's been a while, okay? It's been a while. Yeah, what about it?
It's huge. So, are we live?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So my friend, because I don't want to give out her name, my friend bought a bunch of Halloween stuff. She's like, I did not spend $100 on Halloween decorations, and like,
totally.
Show me. And one of the things that she got was a Ouija board tray. And like, there's a, and you know the little piece that you move around?
Yeah.
Because it's like, it was like clay. And it was like a, like, clay sort of tray. And the piece that you move around, it was like empty, so you could put things inside of it. It was really cute. So my mom thought it was really cute, and she wanted one. My friend got hers from Home Goods. My mom found hers on Target, and the one from Target is huge. Like, we came home, and there's a giant box and a box on top of it. The giant box was from Target. And the box on top is my figure. But it's just like, what the hell? What did you order? I'm like, all I know is you bought the tray. And it was a tray. It just came in the giant box. No packaging. Just air packets around it.
So the tray was big and gigantic?
Yeah, and it's wooden. It's a wooden tray. It's really cute.
Yeah, he sent me the picture.
Yeah, it looks cool, but it's fucking huge, and I'm like, where are you gonna put this? And she's like on the table, and I'm like, oh, you're good, no one's shot. Gonna be able to eat now.
It's fine.
It's gonna take up most of the table. I'm on fire. Oh, wait, that's not part of my skill. I forgot.
What are you looking at?
It's nice.
Look what the stab
was! I'm complaining about the tray. She'll probably be like, stop sassing me in my tray.
Okay, well, we're making our way to New Haven, all right? Clap, clap, shut up. No. Ta-da. Oh, you're the a-hole, not me. He was.
Expecting that.
That's garbage.
Oh,
Yeah, there's a weapons crate back here, and it's garbage.
Well, we need skag meat.
Yeah, I know we need skag meat. Are we going the right way, though?
Oh no, it was telling me that you're live on Twitch.
Okay. We are going the right way. Yeah, sure.
Don't be shy now. Come on, catch a rush or catch a ride.
Oh, we need a new color.
I got the ride.
We need brown.
Oh,
it's the only color we didn't actually choose yet. I didn't know such thing.
You don't want none of this.
Whoa. Woke up and choose violence.
It's like prison.
Poop again. Let's put these level 13. Shield. God, this game is so different than 3. This way. Well, you want to be in Centipede Land? So I got to go there. Use rollout. Yeah, this is the way to go. No. Or you could avoid them and go to the right. I can still shoot the barrels. Shoot the barrels. Gotcha. Yeah, we have to go up and around. Okay, listen. Okay. It wasn't me who got the car stuck, it was the game. Gotta fast travel to another area. Yes. Go ahead. We can get a ride.
Are you about ready to get rolling?
Mounting up.
Greetings. Helen appears has more talks for you in New Haven.
It was right up there. You have to drive it off. No, no it isn't. I'm just driving along the road. It's fine. Everything's fine. They're no longer chasing us. Oh, no, I need to go check the map. Yeah, this is the way to go. Well, the problem is we have to go this way anyway, and we can't take the vehicle. Like, you can't jump in and move it yourself.
How am I supposed to escape?
We're not. I jumped and I run jump. Probably not. Oh shit, okay, just be careful, cause something just took me almost completely down. I see the turret. I'll throw down my turret for coverage, cause I'm gonna try to snipe it. You sure that's safe?
Yeah.
There's like no way to raise these things up and have us drive the car over. That'd be too simple, right? All right, take number two. What we're gonna do? What's the strategy?
I don't know. They're really far away. I don't have.
All right. So far I'm staying to the left, and they haven't seen me until this point. Yeah, they saw me. I got bio. Whoa. Yes. Dying. Time's cool. Oh damn, I can't miss. The rocket launcher shield is down. Completely down. Death number two, let's go for death number three.
Damn it, I'm down.
You give up because I ain't gonna get there on time. I'm gonna be honest with you.
Link turret is almost dead. Never mind, it got its shield back. It has like a sliver.
Stay to the left. The right is a no-go. Can you get in the crossfire of both? Okay, Gatling gun is down.
Yay, I told you.
I was able to like slide a rocket right in there. I'd rather deal with the enemies than this crap. Like, honestly.
It's all me.
Oh yeah, it's all you, alright. It's got a sliver of health. Not anymore, it's down.
Okay, that's great. There's another turret.
Where?
Further in. God, it sights on me.
Huh?
Like, I can see it from where I am.
I see it too. There's another one too, right by where we need to go, actually. Hey, Wolf, how you doing? Shit. Oh. Have a rocket launcher and buy more ammo for it. Yeah, I know. Shit. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I can't even get a lock on the damn, Time to be Moe's. I'm rambling this shit. Can't ramble this. I feel like we're just being stupid. I mean, there are at our level too. I mean, they're like level 26. But I'm pretty sure there's an easier solution to this. Question, do you got the turret that was over here down?
No. I'm trying.
Okay. I'm right behind you. I got a bazooka. I think it's down.
Oh, it's gone. Oh, it's dead. Yay.
No, it's this one. Not always. This one. There's actually no cover either for this one.
This one's for you.
It's down. Hey, we got some luck. We had some luck today. It's back online. It's back online. The machine gun. Yep, it's back online.
All of them? I thought that was you. It was a bad guy.
Oh no. There's someone actually controlling this. It was turn, motherfucker. I am so missing this bruiser. You have a bruiser coming up on you. Lay down your weapon.
Okay.
Only took 3 deaths.
That is awesome.
All we need was canned food.
Would you get mad if I said yes? You might have to go, I'm stuck on something. Like a glitched on something. Here, let me... Well, get in the circle. Free health. It sounds like your type of grenades, because that's what you like to do in the third game, that's all I'm saying. Yes. Moxie bouncy pear. Marco, I don't like this thing.
We're here.
I don't know, but after what we just had to get through just to get in here, I'm keeping my grenade launcher equipped. Okay, what's up here? Claptraps in this area. God, we'll save the stupid robot. It's a stupid robot. Okay. You ready? No. Again, I'd rather deal with murder. I wanted to make sure that was you. Yeah. I have a tendency not to check my back and just keep running ahead. And I really think I'm going the wrong way. Yes.
Looks like it's the right way.
No, it's the wrong way.
Oh, what's up here?
Don't know, I just glitched down.
Oh.
Shit. Keep taking out one sprint, and that's not. Yeah, plus we're gonna rescue the super robot.
Oh, the robot over here?
Yeah, it's where we need to go get the food. More spiders. Yeah, I got jumped by spiders. Oh, hi. Plus 5 team ammo regeneration, plus 2 stockpile skills, plus 2 impact skills. I'll take a look at it. I don't think I'd use those. The build that I have. Using rollout. We got a fire one. Hard to tell when I'm down. To do something stupid. And I do mean dumb. I knew that. Yeah, I'm not gonna tell you what I did. Yeah, pretty much. It was a last ditch effort and it worked. I think people are easier to kill. They have flesh or they squish. There's no barrels here. Don't know what you're talking about. Okay, we can find 10. Pretty much robbing the bandits of their food.
Shoot
I had a bruiser on me the whole time, just beating down. Crit everything, yep, let's go. Yeah, they don't need it. Far back. I'm sorry. There's more coming up behind us. Really, I just got back up, you're gonna put me down? Yeah, I just kind of jumped off the map. But I'm over here. I don't know. I have to go look. Right now I'm trying to get the... Because they don't jump up there. How do you jump? I got it, I think. It's over here by me. To answer your question about the food. No, we only got 4 cans. Okay, so you don't shoot it down. We're gonna be here for a while. Cool. I think I see.
What?
I think I see. You're gonna have to hold him off.
Yeah.
All right, heels.
I didn't want to pick it up, I wanted to loot. Okay.
What?
I wanted to pick something up by accident. Oh! I found friends. It was a lever, it told me to pull it, I pulled a lever and I got ambushed. Go. I got it all under control.
That is awesome.
That's kinda hard.
Play dates. Of course you did. Okay, now I'm just looking for health. but yeah, have you looked at my screen? It's at 82.
Oh, no.
It's going great. You know what? We haven't streamed in a while. We should start streaming. Get this game over with. I agree. It's going perfectly great today. Three more.
Okay. So three more. I found two.
Yeah. Anything to get this mission over with. Yeah, I think that's on the other side where we're going to explore it and we're like, how about no? No, midget. No, cycle midget. Mutated cycle midget. No. My turret was trying to keep them at bay for the most while. Going great! You know, I have two level 27 bruisers on my tail. I'm only using a shotgun. Because I'm trying to get the weapon proficiency up. So I need to kill things with my shotgun. You know I like to do things the hard way. Damn, that puts me way back here. Okay. What? It's going perfectly fine. I don't know what you're talking about.
Give me your health.
No health.
I don't know. My grenade gives me their health.
You're using the infusion grenades, okay.
Yep. And that is very helpful right now. We just need one more.
Yeah, it's over here. That's fine.
I
was going. No. It's about more money.
That's fine. I just I didn't want it.
Switching missions. Yes.
Nail. We were at a restaurant the other day.
What restaurant do y'all go to? Mines are shields.
Last ones are on the other side. That one says Hunter. Oh. This one also is Hunter.
Hunter.
So there's a class mod.
That we can't use. What's my shield level at? 22. Crash anyway, so.
But yeah, no, we were at the steakhouse. I think it's called. Not the spider.
I'm sorry, you're saying you're at a steakhouse and you're singing Blues Clues. So lost of where we need to go right now. Yes, that way. It's the way we came. The way we were exploring before. Yeah, come on, you know, they always respawn. I need to stop exploring. Just happened. My shotgun just like knocked him across the map. Okay, guys, just gonna let me die. You.
Oh,
what? Wow.
Well, I told you I was buying it.
No, I'm saying wow to where it put me. Back in the bandit camp where we just came from. Oh god, spiders. I'm just gonna run past them. I may or may not have brought spider friends. Nope, we're good. We're good. No spider friends.
Like, I guess it was their robot, but it had a chicken, like there was a chicken that got stuck inside the robot, I guess, and was controlling it.
Huh. I'm lost even as you're explaining it. I'm so lost on kids shows. By the way, I'm not going any farther until you get your butt up here. No, you have to go this way. Okay. I mean, you can go that way. I'm going this way. I had enemies. Perfectly fine. Okay, so you're below me. I think I have to reload every gun I have. Where did it put me at this time? Holy hell! And the cat finally made an appearance for tonight, people. I know that was going to be long. Yeah, by the way...
I
don't even know how I got second life on that. Oh my god, put me right back at the bandit camp. Why? No, it's not. I'm heading your way. Spiders, get out of my way. I do not want to deal with you today. No. No, no, get, don't put me, don't. Not one of us is. I found death and destruction, so apparently you've been this way. Coming up behind you. Oh, yes, I have been that way. Yeah, I saw the enemy, I was like, nope.
Well, we need to go up that way.
I know, I'd have to turn around. A little bit. It's not Slither anymore. No. But like any good soldier, we must press on. More grenades. Okay. Well, I made a boo-boo and dropped down. Just keep sending out the grenades, actually helping. The grenades are actually helping. Keep sending them out. Infusion. You're going to have to drop down anyway.
Oh. Oh no,
Claptrap. Yes, Claptrap. Just drop down, it'll be fine. Just come this way, just don't worry about him. Just keep running. Just right in here. Yep. He already took a shot at me, so yeah. Really?
On your feet, soldier.
Set off the barrel.
I think it's whoever's closest to it. That's Crom. I'm dying. I'm trying not to use my ability until I face Crom. I like the win. I'm just gonna go straight for Crom. Because I'm getting tired of his shenanigans. No, I'm dead. Like, dead. Okay, so you respawn at the beginning if you die. Alright, it's not too terrible, but the enemies respawn. First, stick to the left. I cleared that out for you. Ow. You think? that one. There's a badass bruiser with a grenade launcher. It's half health. We hope you enjoyed the new you. Okay, good news, the enemies did not respawn. I just came up here to take out him. So the only one that's left is Crom. I'm in his face using a pistol, and I got him down to like quarter health. So, if you have something like that, use it. Okay, I'm not even gonna question that. That works. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to use sniper rifles from a distance, but we do things the hard way around here. You want the sniper or the shotgun with corrosive, and I'll take sniper with fire. Okay. It's fine. Yeah. So all we have to do now is turn these two missions in and get new ones. A bunch of new ones. Nope, not gonna say I tried to take on a bruiser, you know, one on one.
Was that the guy that got stuck?
Yep. He's dead now. God, how far back do I have to run? That's exactly what I'm doing, I'm just running. Oh! to talk about. I got full shield, so I'm fine. No. You can't get there before me.
Is it because I was punched prawn in the face?
Yes.
Now you're feeling upset.
Yes. What now? Where do we gotta go now? Is there a fast travel station? Oh, it's our favorite place. I'm not even gonna fight them. I'm just gonna run. I'm not gonna promise I won't get it stuck. It will get stuck.
Pierce was explaining something to me, but I wasn't really listening to her droning British warbling. I did catch that you have gathered another of my vault key fragments. Whatever else you're doing is unimportant, and I don't want to wait, so bring it by immediately.
Yeah. Listen, I'm just getting tired of Claptrap saying, there's new bounties at the new bounty board. Please come pick them up. So, I'm going to New Haven, pick up his stupid bounty so he can shut up. That's a car thing. Oh, that's a fast travel thing. But are we... New Haven. Shut up, Claptrap.
Greetings! Helen Affairs has more tots for you in New Haven!
I already collected it. Oh my god, there's more. Claptrap, are you gonna shut up now?
No.
That's the only reason I came here, just to shut his ass up. Wait, hold on. Bounty board, but I think I got everything. Yes. I guess, I don't know.
Missing person.
The shooting bullets are not cool enough for you? Get a Malivan and light some people on fire.
Since we got everything, Claptraps can shut up now about us having new missions. We've got to go to turn. Oh, down the pass. Okay, you ready?
Look at you, bro.
I just kinda wanted it to slide me off. Yeah, but I wanna get us closer. Yep. Alright, can I see the damn vault key? That's spiders. Oh no, you can fight them. I'm running away from them. She said, I hope you're more useful than the last person I hire.
Oh,
really, Claptrap? There's more jobs for you at New Haven.
Oh, well, thanks for saying I smell.
I know, she's incredibly rude today. Okay. Let's go deliver freaking Creor his meat. The worst enemy of the game. Ready to fast travel?
Huh? Yeah,
ready? Crazy girl. Got your skag meat. Oh god, no. First of all, you want us to get skag meat. Dude, we could just give you fresh ones. Just spit them out like. How he ran through his trap. Just spit them out like seeds, like you're eating a watermelon. Okay, I do. Bounty board investigation. There we go. Sean Starkley is the missing person, okay? Yes.
Oh, no.
We have to go investigate.
Now we're gonna be detectives.
Yeah, the worst detectives here. Find no one. Well, you're heading the right way. I'm coming up behind you. Of course I can. You can go up the hard way, I'm going up the easy way. So he's dead. We got friends of all people now, really? Someone we have to go kill. We have to revenge.
The person that killed Stanley?
Yep.
Stanley will never see the carcass ever again.
It's just a scratch, we can buff it out. This one I just kind of skimmed through it. Really? Come on, I know I can fit through here. I fit through here before, game. Come on. Thank you.
We gotta go avenge
I'm being careful of not hitting the barrels. This dude's like, man, we killed Stanley, now we gotta get out of town. Come on. Well, we gotta track them down.
Well, we already tracked Stanley down. The hell did he find Stanley?
You know, I almost drove off the map again. I caught it in time. Good. Yes. All right, you know the routine. They're not on the turret. No one's spawning in. It might be a quick in and out. Okay, well, the enemies are here. Our level. Why do you ask random questions every time we play your game? It's the cannon that he died in. So it's still his cannon. Well, you have to pay... you have to go see Tannis about a leash and ownership of land. Well, if the spiders could stop playing patty cake with me. You spawn them, and then they're like, oh, you're so far ahead. Let's play with this guy. Thank you. Someone's dying. I'm not even sure if I'm near you or not. Health. Okay, I know where to go. How am I staying alive? A miracle. Yeah, I'm the cleanup crew. Any health kits up here for me? Huh? No? Great. Perfect. Great. No, this is great. I'm dead. Like, dead. Because, you know, someone was gonna sprint run all the way ahead, cause a lot of trouble, and then let me play catch up. I'm using a sniper rifle, by the way. Using a revolver. I did most of the work. Yes, I did. You got Crumb's weapon. Okay, that's done. Let's do middle of nowhere no more. I wonder if Mr. Jones is dead. Yeah, Mr. Jones. I'm so lost. Oh, you came unstuck, Mr. Spider Friend. It's not telling me where we need to go. It literally did not just tell me where to go.
It says bounty board investigated. So I'm guessing we go back to
New Haven. I kind of want to just go back in there and just hit New Haven and just trash travel all the way over there and not deal with this crap. I don't think this is the correct bounty board. No. Whoa. The game just spinning me around. Yeah, the mission. Yeah, got two of them. I'm just going to keep following the marker. I'm not going fast travel, I'm just going to follow that marker. I'm so lost. So I don't even know what's going on at this point. I'm about to just follow the damn marker, because I'm getting tired of just bouncing back and forth.
Well, that's what I'm doing. I'm following the marker.
But is it, what, is it Rust Commons East or Rust Commons West? There's two of them.
I don't know. It just says go to Rust Commons and find no more.
This is why I'm getting tired, irritated. I guarantee you, it's going to tell us to go somewhere else.
That's where the cars live! Get your car and get your ride now!
I got the ride!
There's an objective. It's 5 or 10 assists, so you probably need those at least
one. Get them all!
Hi. Car's on fire, by the way. Here, I'll let you warn you before it dies. Busy. Totally made a wrong turn. It wasn't on purpose. having fun opening up chests. Yeah, it was east.
We just didn't feel like going through the thing. Maybe it's past that bridge. Or was the bridge connected? I don't know.
Oh, this is the place to catch a ride. You painted all kinds of pretty colors to boot.
Yeah. I thought you were coming to join to come.
Oh. Yeah, it's not that far
from here. Squish. I have to go up there. Really, you have to go up here. That was stupid. Yep. Hey. Bounty board fuses. We need three of them.
Down.
No, mother. I was prepared a bounty board. Well, we need the three fuses to repair it. On my map, the first one's all the way up here. So, I'm sorry that your map's telling you something different. Take a ride. They're literally saying the first one's right up here somewhere. It's saying the first one's on top of that pile, but I can't find it. I almost had the last one, but these stupid creatures bounced me out of there. We're kind of right where you were standing before you moved. It's not here anymore.
Are we keeping score here?
Not that bad. Doing okay.
Oh, found it, found it.
Okay,
thank God. Hell out.
Same when we came in, let's get to the car. Sorry, I was looking for health. Cover us and look at a submission. I got us another mission. Okay, so we have to go up there. Well, he's dead now.
Now we're back up here again.
Yeah. Piss off. No. Yep, we have friends. Game just slowly spawned them in. Same. 29. Who are you fighting? That's level 31. I want a piece of that action. I'll be back up there.
Wait, you weren't up here?
I died. Don't worry, I just spawned at the bottom of the hill. You activated the Northridge Beacon, I've got to activate the Overlook Beacon.
The Northridge Beacon,
yeah. Beacon. I don't know, but I got a car. We could just drive over there. Oh, you're here. Anything good?
I got another crystal shotgun.
It's down this, yeah, down this way and around the other. I just want to keep making sure I'm going the right way. Where was that gonna rock? There we go. Should've stayed inside. I had that under control. Wait, we have a side quest. There's a side quest here somewhere. Open the map. Okay, my map says there's a side quest here. Yeah, available mission, Green Thumb. No, it's this guy. Thank you. I don't feel like doing it right now. Because we're in the middle of this one. I was looking at the map! That's your job to get us to make sure we're covered, not me. Well, take that to knock it off.
There's a bridge.
We have to go this way. This is the only way to that area.
Searching database. Your DNA has been granted Class A clearance. Lowering bridge.
Thank you.
Your car's in the way of him lowering the bridge.
Come on, little man. You can do it.
I command the bridge to descend.
Okay. You're finally... Flaptrap, you're finally useful for once.
My instrument readings suggest we may find another vault key fragment at the Trash Coast. Unfortunately, in your way are the inhabitants of Janus Town, who smell of alcohol and
the what?
Trash Coast. I got a special weapons. I did not mean to equip this gun.
Time to run in like I own the place.
Like you always do. Apparently, I equipped a freaking sniper rifle. I wanted a shotgun. You know, I had like four bruisers on me. Yeah, okay. That last one said, nope. You good. You're good, right? Now we can do green thumbs. Get me a car. There's a car thing nearby. Unless you want to walk everywhere.
Well, no, I didn't die. So,
running up.
Well, good, because now we have to go back this way. You could have, you would have just stayed and looked at your map. Squish. I saw him throw a grenade up the back of my car, that's why I got out. The water pump turn off valve that way. We have to go inside here. We never get the mission done. No. Oh, he went flying. You didn't like rockets, sir? I'm dying. You're having fun, right?
Sweet! Wasn't expecting that.
Anyone need help?
Why run away? People are good. We just have to turn it in now. While you were fighting everyone, I turned off the valve. And I'm actually gonna turn it in because he's right here. Now we need to go back to New Haven. Okay, fine. Old Haven. Just can't wait. Just don't know where he's going. So why are you following me? Yeah.
Oh, no.
Favorite thing in the whole wide world. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can take the car.
Haven has a guy in a suit.
It's a guy in armor.
Guy in a suit.
It's armor. Dead.
Hello, can I come in? Why, hello there. I would like to know if,
I would like to reach you on your car warranty.
I would like to know if, I can... Where
You can save a lot of money by switching to Geico. Geico, one bandit key. It's a ghost town. No, it's literally what this is. This is a freaking ghost town. There ain't nobody here. Never mind. I found all the enemies. They're our level, by the way. I'm dying. Yeah, you found me. Oh my god, the guy, they got turned to. Retreat. Oh, there's more. God damn, this whole city's littered with them. They took over. If I kill the guy with the turret, will the turret die? Alright, so the engineers put out the turrets. You take out the turrets, they die. The turrets go away. It's an automatic turret. Got a sliver of health left. It's gone. I'm trying to get this side quest over here. They got another turn on the left-hand side. Retreating. You have the engineer behind you the whole time. I'm dying. Like on a fence out in the open. We got ourselves
They hire bandits to stop all road traffic and then kill them rather than pay up. As a business strategy, murdering their employees will see diminishing returns.
Well, these guys don't fuck around. Don't come to save me. Now I'm behind two engineers and they just dropped the turrets on me. Both of them. We need to rethink our strategy. Hi. So we go this way and get this stupid thing. Okay, I gotta go through Torrent Valley. Nope. That was so close. I was literally right on top of it before it took me down. Watch it, turrets. Hi. Keep hitting this damn wall. Don't even bother, I'm out in the open. Where's Actually, let me have that sniper rifle. That might be a better option. This is where Burke come in handy. Burke, you're the tank. You go in there and fuck shit up. Taking shots at the engineer that's all the way back here. Lost my turret. Dana. Was it a weapon shop? I was about to say weapon shop. I'm across the bridge, by the way. I'm like sidestepping in and out of coverage, just taking shots when I can. Both turns on me. A little bit, actually. It's all but one guy. I don't know where he's at. We're having a friendly, shotgun fight. Yeah, well, if you can come over here, just grab the thing. on the other side of the building. I keep them occupied. Teamwork. Counting how many deaths.
I don't know if you want to come where I am. There's a gun. There was a chest of weapons. Is that a flashback?
I'm not near you. Oh crap. Yeah, there's no red dots on my screen. I don't know what you're talking about. For now. They're slowly responding, by the way.
Yes, I hear him.
Yeah, I hear him too.
There's a claptrap.
Go up to each door, see if you can go in. He's right here in this cage. Look up. Old Haven. We come back here later to free him. Yeah.
Okay, we come back for you, sir.
But they advanced the storyline for him. I had to look it up online. Probably worse. They'd be we'd be at a higher level by then. We have to come back here during his DLC.
I feel better already.
Yeah. There's a side quest here though, and it's pissing me off that I can't find it. Yes. You know I get distracted easily, and that's why I'm trying to find it. Shut up and die. It has to be above me. But how do I get above? Bastard. No, don't you. You need to die. So do you. No. Ever.
That is awesome.
Random gun on the floor. I cannot find it. Get us out of here. I'm surrounded. It's going to tick me off, really. Try again. Go pretend it didn't exist. I'm gonna stop it here. Yeah, we have to come back here anyway, so, you know. Yay.